It's great to see that from Van Vake.
Seoposenwe on the outside, beating out O'Hara for that ball in the wing from Luguanya. And she's going to win a corner first of the day for South Africa.
That was a good little piece of soccer there by South Africa from Ramalepe.
Being on the South Africa team, something that the A&M coaches helped compile video footage to get her in this position now.
Seoposenwe running down the left for South Africa. It was Van Vake there with the hard challenge on Alex Morgan. You've got the coach wanting him to press higher. You've got Seoposenwe running up the left. This does not look like way on the outside. O'Hara comes the defender. Jermaine Seoposenwe dances around O'Hara on the outside. Now against the byline. Johnston able to clear. And the Kazi's there. Poked away by Dunn.
They've got some flair.
She plays at Samford University in Alabama, Jermaine Seoposenwe.
And right there is when she needed to release it. Kelly O'Hara got beat on the front.
Nutmeg on the outside by Seoposenwe. Trying to direct.